Manila Mayor Joseph Estrada visited the Manila Police District Headquarters today to check on the accomplishments as well as the plight of Manila's law enforcers. Zyann Ambrosio is on the phone to give us details. Zyann?
CJ, Manila Mayor Joseph Estrada arrived at the Manila Police District this morning for a speech and conference. He gave his marching orders to all station commanders to strictly monitor the crimes in their area, especially illegal gambling. He gave them 100 days to eliminate crime in their area of responsibility. If not, they will be given an option to resign from their post. In the command conference, Manila policemen presented in their audiovisual presentation that they lack police vehicles and around 128 guns. They added that they also have a deficit in their monthly allowance, which Mayor Joseph Estrada said he will prioritize upon getting the proper budget. Estrada joked that the police should not get their monthly allowance from vendors. In the end, he challenged every policeman from the Manila Police District to do their duties and responsibilities and make sure that the good policemen would outnumber the bad. He also congratulated the Manila policemen for recovering 66 stolen motorcycles and awarded them for their accomplishments. And that's the latest here in Manila. CJ.
All right, thanks for that update, Zyann Ambrosio.